Mumbai's iconic Eros cinema hall will now be an IMAX cinema hall. Built in 1938, Eros Theatre is known as one of the first single-screen theatres in Mumbai. Due to poor ticketing business, the classic single-screen cinema hall was shut down in 2017, as it could not compete with the multiplexes. In 2023, the rumours of demolishing Eros made Mumbaikars upset. Now, Eros Cinema will be South Mumbai's first IMAX screen. What are your thoughts about it? Do let us know in the comment section.